Good morning, traders. It's Greg Perlin. Today is Thursday, August 15, 2013. The stock index morning comment for today. Interesting numbers that came out this morning, especially the jobless claims came down 15,000. So that was a pretty good improvement from last week. And what we saw is the Treasury yields jump sharply and the stocks fall very, very sharply. The rumor is that tapering can end at any time. So that's really been the key in the last couple years here for the bonds and the stocks to move higher. And now if the Fed is going to taper because the economy may be able to be stand still and get going on its own, the markets are taking it very, very negatively. So S&P's last was around 1668. So it broke some pretty key support around the 1675 level. I've got resistance right now at 1680, 1682, and the downside 1645, 1650 for support. If you want specific recommendations and or advice on the markets, please call me at 800-636-2270 or feel free to email me at gperlin@rgofutures.com. And remember, futures and options involve substantial risk and is not suitable for all investors. Thank you.